YouTube, you already know what it is. It's your boy Lasan back at you guys with another video. As you can see from the title, I'm going to talk about how to deal with criticism and negative feedback in your life journey. You can be beginning your journey, you can be years in your journey. People are still not going to understand why you have locks. People are going to question you, ask you why you did that to your hair. But it's like 50-50. Some people give you good feedback, some people give you negative feedback. But this is specifically for any beginners in the game dealing with any criticism or negative feedback. You need to understand that this is your journey, and it's not for everybody to understand, because they're not going to understand why you want to get locks and why you chose to lock your hair. It's your life and your journey, and what you need to do with the negativity and the feedback is use that as your fuel and motivation to keep going on in your journey and just prove, well, not prove people wrong. Like, you just got to do what your heart and inner guidance is telling you to do, and like make people look stupid, because this is your life and nobody else can make the decision for you to keep going on in your journey. So you have to use the negativity and the criticism and all the negative feedback as motivation and fuel to keep going. And like, it's gotta be like your F you to anybody who doesn't approve of your locks or anything. Like, it's like your F you to them to keep going and keep it moving. Don't let anybody who talks down about your locks, especially in the beginning, get you down because they want you to quit. Like, having these locks is a test, man. Can you deal with the criticism? Can you deal with the negative feedback? Like, it's all testing you. And if you can deal with the criticism and negative feedback that you're going to receive in your journey, because not everybody is going to be positive, then these locks are definitely for you. And you know what you want. If you wanted locks your whole life, what's stopping you? You, if you're watching this video and you're thinking about getting locks, get locks. Don't care about the opinions of others, because their opinion doesn't matter. And if you already have locks and you're just beginning and people are joking on you because your locks are little, man, keep them growing. I guarantee once you reach a year later in your journey, they're going to be looking at your locks like, damn, and they might want to get locks. So it's all on you. You are the question and the answer. Don't ever let people put you down in your lock journey. Stay positive and keep your head up and keep your head level minded, because that's what's going to get you far. That's what's going to get you the where you want to be in your journey. Not quitting. You just got to drown out all the negativity and the criticism that you might receive, because people are going to be negative. But it's all about what you do with that negativity. Use it as your fuel, drive, and motivation. This is your boy, Lasan. This was a quick video for you guys. I just wanted to give you some motivation. If you needed motivation, some inspiration, man, to keep going. If you're dealing with negativity, critique, criticism, negative feedback, use that as your motivation and fuel. And you're going to make it far in this journey, because we've all gone through that. Trust me. But it's your boy Lasan. I'm out. I hope you guys liked this video. If you didn't like the video, who cares? Like, it is what it is. Salute to the Lock Nation and the Lock family and Lock community. In the Lock community, much love and respect. One love, one nation, Lock Nation. Stay happy and stay nappy. It's your boy Lasan. I'm out. One love. Peace.